We got the report that the community members from the hostels, they are protesting about service delivery. And when we arrived, indeed, we found that the roads were blocked in Denver and George Cox. And there also two cars were banned, one buggy and a truck at the George Cox hostel. And we managed to arrest 38 suspects for malicious damage to property as well as public violence.
As a resident, most especially of the resident of the hostel, we feel that on the government is not treating us fairly like other community, because of the procedure is saying that everybody must be treated equal. We are supposed as a resident to be consulted firstly before that they can take a decision. So now we not been consulted, so we left aside until that, and then we only found that on the 10th of December.
Well, I think it's actually justified, because what's happened is they've taken an IFP area out of Ward 65, put it into a very strong DA ward, which is Ward 118. Now, what this does is that Ward 65 is likely to become an ANC ward because they've split the IFP vote. It's straight gerrymandering, because the DA ward now stretches across a highway. I mean, it makes no sense whatsoever. It's a very peculiarly shaped ward. I think it's a straight gerrymander by the ANC to try and get an IFP ward, and obviously they're objecting. And I think what's happened is that the registration weekend is this weekend, and they don't want to register in another ward.